Moving up. First event, first of 10. And they're nearly right here. Green light for race one. They're set. Off now, Despicable Sling from the middle began. Okay, goes to third from the up wide. Stilton Pirate won the start. Led on settling, My Bro Barter to second. Despicable Sling getting mobile, followed by Tommy Cut Creek, Awesome May, and Bardo Blue, the last one. Favourite with a bit to do on the turn. Stilton Pirate led by three. Despicable Sling, I'm not sure it's going well enough to pick it up. It's Stilton Pirate clear near home, and Stilton Pirate beat home Despicable Sling. Third in was My Bro Barto, Tommy Cut Creek, Awesome May, and Bardo Blue, the time 23:20-odd. Stilton Pirate wins race one at Richmond, number eight, trained by Alan King. Has got the cash here. Too strong in the first, 23:27, 8:42-1. Home in 14:80. The winner is by Barsha Bale out of Adam Mary, second start in a race, failed on debut but has gone much better here this afternoon, and led throughout from the eight, 2.5 by 1.